Okay, this is the Power Rangers teaser trailer reaction. So let's see. Here we go. Lionsgate. Sub on brands.
Just to remind me of my screw up. You know, I don't think we're ever gonna understand each other.
They're gonna come here every Saturday just to graduate with all these other weirdos and criminals.
Jason's a
criminal. I keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I keep.
So, this is where you come every Saturday instead of practice. Tragic.
It's a CW show, to be honest.
I keep the ends out for the tie that binds.
I raised Outcast.
The restricted area.
Guys? What is it?
It looks like Chronicle.
Somebody should have pointed that out. Wait, I did.
You know something happened up there, okay? I'm not the same.
I'm strong.
How strong?
I'm insanely strong.
Yeah, this is like Chronicle.
I feel like we need to go back up there.
I'm gonna jump across with her and then you jump.
Piece of cake.
Let's go.
No, don't jump. Jason, that's not a piece of
Okay, so this is kind of surprising, because, alright, it really comes off as Chronicle to me. Like, I guess the thing, you know, they're close to the command center, and that gives them powers without actually morphing. Okay, it's different, but it does come off as Chronicle. I guess I'm gonna have to wait and see more footage. I like the kids. They seem pretty good actors. I kind of like them so far. What I've seen, their acting. And I only saw a little bit of Rita, so she looks all right. But that's all. It was a teaser. I mean, you didn't really see that much. But so far so good. I'll say, but it does come off like Chronicle to me too much. But we'll see. I kind of expected for me to have like a geek out reaction, but no, it was a decent teaser. So thanks for watching.